That boy just ain't right, I tell you what. Damn it, if I made a better Hank Hill, I could do it right.
Dang it, Bobby!
That boy ain't right.
I'm telling you right now, that boy ain't right.
Anyone drinks and drives is a jackass.
Hey!
Oh, God.
I think he's fine with that.
I have to agree. Him and his churred blossom.
Huh. Kind of interesting that the feather boots give you that as well.
Oh, the stat boost?
Yeah.
Yeah. I think pretty much, well, almost all accessories do actually have some kind of boost so that they're not just the one-dimensional, I guess. I think it's a nice touch, but it's not always helpful. Still something. If the 10-10 a bar, that'd just be too nice.
Yeah, right.
Trying to remember what Alert Ring did.
What, Alert Ring?
Let's find out.
Oh, it's an upgraded, upgraded back guard, yeah.
So yeah, in that case, get rid of the back guard.
Yeah, basically the Alert Ring is a combination of, from the Anak game, the Gale Ring and the back guard. It's basically just an improvement. There's no reason to wear back to use back guard over them. Yeah, it's nice.
Boscavor.
Oh, Sneeze. I always hated this thing, Sneeze counter. Speaking of which, Sneeze. Figures. You know, we in the business, we call this thing a sore loser.
Come on! Can't you hit me?
Oh, jeez. Excuse me, fellas! Pet detective! Good lord. Oh yeah, as a matter of fact, there is a monster that actually might be worth stealing from. Oh, unless I had you there before, but I don't know if I, don't remember if I did or not. The whole, one of the monsters around here is caretaker.
Hmm. Not sure.
I believe it's the Chimera. Chimera, Shimera, Chimera, whatever you want to pronounce it. I like Chimera, but...
I like Chimera, it sounds better.
Especially in Final Fantasy X, the Chimera Geist. That actually sounds kind of kind of epic. Maybe the lowest of the Monsterina bosses, but still the first one, so he has a, heals a place in my heart. Mm-hmm. A place of being a bastard trying to take it on as soon as possible because I'm stubborn like that. Like, no, I don't care if it's too early. My Bahamut can still win. Eventually.
Keyword being eventually.
Because of his damn region, I think it is.
I was going to say, that Pascal could die now.
Seriously. They'll make me release the hounds.
Seriously, you guys. And we finally reached town. But we're already at the 20-minute mark, so we might as well stop
again.
Now.
Again? Damn.
So, yeah. With that, folks, we'll see you in the next part.
Indeed.
And we're back with more Nova. I'm not going to do an XS Thorn impression, no.
And whatever you do, don't fight the Cephalers around here. Or at least don't let them hang around too long. They steal Ultros' tentacle attack. Tentacle always works. Tentacle sucks, especially if you have Terror around. It's not good.
Oh, speaking of,
you can just buy Guy Gear and Gold Armor anyway.
Never mind. Thanks, Guy.
Hey, strength vest. That's new.
That's new to this hack. Definitely not in the
Kosh. Oh well, we got some stuff to sell off, so why not?
I believe that helmet is in FF9, so I swear it's another I-9 reference or something. I just like the equipment that's based on I-9.
I don't know why. The names, I mean.
I don't know why I just like them.
Thank you. one. I think that's a real problem right now, is trying to remember what item you don't need so you could get rid of that just as easily.
Well, obviously the problem is you have too many toasters. Sell those off.
I don't think we need Reflect Ring that badly.
By the time you need Reflect Rings, I do believe you'll be able to buy them anyway, so I don't think you're badly off.
I mean, pretty much all I can think of, period, the whole hack of getting in, including the optional stuff, is the fanatic stuff. That's really it. And no, there's no point selling 10 Tenabar. It's really just...
So, yeah, if we have a stronger version of that...
Well... I would consider keeping them, if only for any area where you have to split into two or three parties.
In that case, I'll just sell off one.
That way you can have, in case you want to have more than one party.
I'm trying to think, is the Hyperist the stronger of the ones that...
I think the Bracers are better than the Hyperist.
So let's see.
They don't sell for anything anyway. So I think the Hyperist would be the better one to sell.
If either at all, yes. Mm-hmm. Do I remember Ally Ring? Oh, yes, that was like the bigger version of the...
Of those boots.
Yeah, the Germania Burst. The boots.
Just remember the color combo to her.
Anyway, no one needs to know what I'm talking about. Not that bad. Oh, I already have one, so don't need that, which is good.
Well, children, it's time to play the game of everyone pronounces it differently. I call it Gaia Gear, some say Gaia Gear. I like to call that helmet Kachusha. I don't know how it's supposed to be pronounced. I don't know how anything's supposed to be pronounced. I just go with my own thing.
Kachusha. That actually doesn't sound right.
It just sounds nice to me. Kachusha. I just like it. Anyway.
Kachusha.
It sounds so feminine.
I don't know. It's just...
I'm crazy. Don't listen to me, people. Then, of course, it blocks your statuses. That's kind of nice.
Yeah. Can't argue with that. In my opinion.
Well, obviously... Go for all that. What kind of weapons? Ah, yeah, all that nonsense. So, yeah, weapons completely pointless right now. Which, by the way, you're still there, right?
Oh, yes, I'm so sorry. I went quiet again. I didn't mean to. Damn it.
This sounds kind of eerie.
Hearing sounds from me considering how talkative I am.
If I go silent for a second, you know something's gone wrong, or I've been sucked away.
Listen, I have to tell you nothing.
Never mind.
Man, this town is very... What's the word I'm looking for? It starts with an X. Oh, yeah, xenophobic.
What in blazes are they?
Oh wait, no, I'm sorry. It does start with Z. I'm thinking of a video game. Oh no, it does start with an X. Damn it, I don't know what I'm talking about. Except lag.
Lots and lots of lag.
Oh jeez. What? Jeez, what's going on?
I have no idea.
Stop that. I think Skype's doing it. I think it's Skype. Why you be stupid, Skype?
Stop that. Come on. There.
Jeez. Yeah, for some reason, at least on my end anyway, it looked like it was Skype doing that. I don't understand.
Skype being stupid as usual, I guess. About typical.
Let's see.
Stop hogging computer resources, you jerk. Jackass.
What's that? And... Fire! Fire!
Firebolt! happens.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no, I'm in trouble. I used magic and somebody saw me.
Hey, no admittance.
If he does the Nelson laugh on me, I'm going to bitch slap him. I don't care if he's just a kid. I have my rights and my lefts, damn it.
What you want with me?
What a feisty old man.
Enter Strago.
Yes. Yes. Strago, Magus, whatever you want to call him.
The
other Magus. No,
I want to say it's that Russian boxer many years later.
It's Ivan Drago, you know, after his career went down. It's Straga.
No. There we go.
It's Straga. Oh, it's Straga.
Stop running into things I don't want you to do, game. Not really familiar with that word, but you've heard it before. No.
He's not really familiar with it, so no. That's. I can't say he is.
Honestly, can't say I have.
Can't. Say.
And of course, I love the fact that they form their own group, but of course, because he is that powerful, they make Interceptor part of it as well.
Well, of course, Interceptor's his own party member. He took down a train, bitch.
Of course.
See, Interceptor is the only reason why in this game you go from 5 party members to just 4. He's just that badass.
Yes.
5 has no excuse. It was just 5, but. Yes, I just said that anyway.
Places, what are you doing? And we have Relm.
The most foul-mouthed little 8-year-old to ever see in a censored video game.
Of course, because she can't use her sketch ability, obviously this had to be changed.
What doesn't make sense to me, though, it makes sense because it's a bit of a lazy hack. I'm sorry, I missed a few points. There are a few times where it still sounds like she does have sketch, because people are like, no, don't sketch me. So, yeah.
Magic too. Oh, what a cute donkey! But of course, Interceptor doesn't mind.
I will not. What a fussy old man.
Well, alright.
I swear, the way he crossed arms, it looks like he's trying to do a Batman pose or something.
Seems like your dog.
And Shadow is just like 10 shades of confused right now. He's like, Interceptor hates humans. Why is he being so nice?
No problem. Dog doesn't usually like people, though. Something's definitely up around here. Well, obviously, Interceptor isn't part of the group. That's what's odd. Yep.
Interceptor obviously is the problem. You know, and this would have been really doable, but what I would like to have seen is if, on the occasion when Shadow and Relm are both in the party at the same time, that Relm gets Interceptor status as well.
Yeah.
Because it only makes sense for her to protect both.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, Dog seems to adore Relm, so it only makes sense.
Mm-hmm. Welcome.
What is this magic you speak of? Haven't you ever read a history book?
Let me re-pronounce it. Magic with a K added in. No, unfortunately, I do not know what that is. Ugh.
You spelled magic with a K. You will know. You spelled magic with a C, obviously, and that's just doing it wrong. No, seriously, they're poor liars. I'm sorry. Anybody who's read a history book would know what magic is, even if they can't do it. I mean, that's just...
Mm-hmm.
I'm sorry, they could have really done that better. Oh, look, you can buy alert rings anyway.
Yes.
You could actually replace back guards with alert rings. How sad.
Mm-mm-mm.
Honestly, can't say.
So, if I recall, I think you do have to stay at the inn in order to get this next part.
Oh, yeah, now that the inn prices have gone down, yeah, this is when you'd want to, since there's only one guild. Cheapest inn in the game, and it remains away forever and lag let him in. Seriously, how did they keep making you miss the entrance?
Well, I relax for a spell.
Only one gill? Nice. Man, there's only three of us. Interceptor should have got his own bed. Interceptor.
Get.
Interception.
This is awful. Realm,
She discovered the internet.
She just discovered 4chan.
She discovered the internet, and her young virgin mind has been shattered. If she ever had one left, anyway. But... so 4chan. Oh, great. Don't tell me she fell in the same traps as Sami did. Or however you pronounce her. I'm sorry, I shouldn't even... Did I completely... I've only ever seen it in text. I don't know how her name is supposed to be said. I'm sorry. Anyway, so like if we're talking about... things I don't know anything about.
Ah, that sounds bad in Seasoness.
Oh, right. Did the same thing to Cobra. Don't feel bad. The one bad thing about playing hacks, you can't really... There's no way... There's no real way, for us at least, to play them on real hardware. Therefore, we'll never be able to hear things quite right. There will always be mistakes.
What are you doing? And I love the fact that Locke's surprised... What's this magic you're doing? And Terra's like, dude, it's magic.
You know, actually, I have a bit of logic to offer to this situation. And unfortunately, that does not belong in video game land, but I'm going to offer it anyway as soon as the scene moves along a little more. Give it some context. Stand back, everyone!
It's a shame we didn't get to see that whole son's hurt. No, Mom, use cure on me. Right. Right, the cure. Where's my cure medicine? Come on, what are you waiting for?
Oh, yeah, that's right. That was funnier to me than the whole oops, don't when he's fired for the people thing. No, see, there's a good reason why this happened. It's not the fire rods, actually. They were using Aqua Rake. Does anybody remember what Aqua Rake is? It is a water wind spell. Wind plus fire equals not helpful.
Nah.
Therefore, all they did was fan the flames. Good job, geniuses. Clean sweep is the spell you were looking for. Or the wolf, anyway. Pure water, no wind. Geniuses. Yes, I'm criticizing the mages. not the mega, not the megas, mind you, but the mages. Just switch the E and the A.
Yeah. Well, why not?
Exactly.
Magic power goes down by 2, but you know what? Everything else goes up, so why not? Could use
And another thing this hack has done to me, it's taught me that I should have a little respect for Strago. I always considered him just an inferior mage and that lore was gimmicky. No, lore can actually be very helpful. Shame on me. I now have more respect for it. And to think, I really should have to begin with, because I love enemy skill in FF7, it's the same concept. But, for some reason... No, I think it's because in 7, enemy skills are basically broken. They're just way too powerful. See, Hacker, you should have hacked 7. Enemy skills, I can believe, are broken. In 6, magic is not that bad. It's not that overpowered. I'm sorry, I just have to disagree in all kinds of... And your magic costs too damn much. I'm not spending 110 energy or whatever for casting Cure 3. That's disgusting.
I think we'll go with that. And, of course, he could use more magic to cast. Get another healer up. So, Seraph, you go with that. Let's move onward. Try to avoid the flames. Easier said than done. And actually, I want to face the flames.
Oh, apparently you want some AP, or excuse me, mad hand points. Man, I really need game audio. I can hear just a tiny bit from your
ear.
And by a tiny bit, I mean only the shield block.
Yes.
Oh, what happened?
I was just waiting for her to do another attack so I could find an excuse to heal.
Oh, okay. I thought something happened. This and you couldn't control it anymore.
We lost connection! You do not even get to joke about that.
Don't even think about it.
Regen, remedy, life, cure 2!
Oh, we missed one, I think.
But no cure.
Of course. Damn.
too much MP and roll over. How close was it?
Yeah.
You only got halfway to the one D. You had the biggest roll part. I love the rollover. I swear, it's so silly.
So I guess one more. Once more with less terrible nonsense.
I have a feeling you're only gonna get up to 96% on cure from this fight.
That actually would not surprise me.
I don't know, gut feeling. I have to say, as much as I hate the loss of the morph command, I will say health is very useful for pretty much the entire game. The only point at which I wished I didn't have health was on Sarg Dragon and Genesis. That's really it. By the point of the game where healing does not matter. It's either 99-99 or just forget about it. So that'd be the one point where health isn't as useful anymore. But if nothing else, it's decent compensation anyway. It's not as useless as GP rain, at least. Oh, jeez, you're beating up on him.
Stop picking on him just because he's an old man.
And continue to face away from blocks so you can do 2,000 damage, because that's kind of crazy. I like it.
But the question is, do you like it like money?
It's not that good because it's still locked, but you know, it's pretty close. I'm sorry, people. I don't mean to insult Locke. It's just that he's not really. He's just kind of meh to me. It's not a terrible character. He's just kind of meh to me.
Oh, jeez.
I'm not sure how much I like Sealy's, but anyway.
It's flaring up, and it's doing nothing.
Absolutely nothing. Gosh, that flare was so powerful. It did all of nothing.
So powerful.
Three? Three MP for that fight? Even though that was... Wow, Hacker, you really just, again, I forgot about that. I say wow. World of Warcraft. My words are reduced to World of Warcraft. Chili's baby back ribs.
Not necessarily what he said, but how he said. Just erupt.
I want my baby back ribs. Excuse me. Chili baby back ribs. That bastard, you sick fuck.
I wish I had baby back ribs.
I wish you had more MP. That'd be better, actually.
Learn and protect. Ooh, two tinctures. We'll go for that. That is always welcome in my book.
So that makes me wonder, if for any mage that knows a stop spell, does that mean they do really good at Tetris attacks, they can just stop the stack at any time?
Who knows? But you know what's the good thing? Zone Seek finally has a good reason to be used now, because it didn't master any other spells.
You know, I have to say, I mentioned this Cobra's playthrough, but I'm going to say it here. Strago is ready pose like that. I swear, the way his arm looks, it's like he's pumping up or something. like the old man has muscles nobody knew about. It doesn't make sense. He's a mage. How does he have muscles?
I don't know if we want another Master Roshi.
And he still missed one.
He still missed one.
Is this going to be a pattern for your leveling and learning?
I think so.
I think one battle's enough for that,
and then we'll leave Shiva for the rest of that.
Sad thing is, Rasp is useful too. Of course you wouldn't learn Rasp. Well, at least it's useful for one of the potential strategies for ammo weapon on the fourth continent. And some Smarlock is going to say, but the readme said that you can't kill monsters anymore by zeroing out their MP. Yeah, but they don't have zero MP cost, so they can't flare you if they have no MP. And believe me, flare hurts. Flare is made of not feel good. It tastes like burning and death, okay? Okay. 1336, I'll use one shot. Okay. Yep, Log is not lead enough. He comes up short. Every time.
So,
I need to remember to not be quiet. It's
not good enough.
I need to remember to not
be quiet. Sorry, Kamari, but it's not good enough.
He's hinting on me to make all the commentaries since he can right now. I'm doing commentary for both of us. Do you mind, Internet?
He's doing my commentary, so I don't have to. Wait, that's copyright stealing material. Never mind.
This joke has been copyrighted by... No! Chris Bors took down another of my videos!
Oh, I'm sorry, anyway. Previously on the Mega Man X manga... Oh, thanks, guy. Mega Man...
Damn it, that's great.
Whoa, this view is the camera off-center.
Seems a bit that way. Aha!
That's weird.
He's purposely searching for a trapdoor.
Oh yes, the infinite supply of four bombs surrounding him. And unfortunately, the alert ring doesn't change any of the encounters here, so... That's a shame. It's always going to be force pinches and back attacks if it's supposed to be. Not random spawns. Oh no, how annoying. Aw, come on, almost cough it up.
Oh wait, do you even have a sneak ring with Thief Glove? I don't remember.
Equipped? No, I don't.
You have all that.
Yeah.
Oh.
So I know if Shadow was in my party, I probably would have.
Okay. It's not like it's probably
give it to Strago. I was gonna say, you could have given it to Strago so he could learn that pointless attack.
Oh no, he learns it anyway. It doesn't matter. It doesn't have to target him. It would just been more fitting if it had targeted him.
Yes.
Oh yeah, thank God the game's a lot. This six is a lot more generous about blue magic than seven was about learning enemy skills for some reason.